Everybody in this country knows that the local government elections as we have them today, the state INEC as we have them today, it's a mockery of democracy.
Have you challenged any of those results?
We have. We have. In fact, the last election, we participated in Kwara State. You know, they did not even constitute the panel to even hear the complaints, which is even against the law.